hold your head.
I get up, I see the clouds from my window. I pray the sun don't shine this way. And where I go is the wind blow. Mama, your son gonna find his way.
Definitely have a lot of family coming. I told the guys earlier, a lot of guys are not from up there, so they let me use their tickets to send to my family so they could come. I have a lot of family coming. Even my girlfriend's family is coming, so it'll be about 20 plus people in there from my city and her city alone.
Friends are gonna prevail here. We seen it all, man. So you can't even spell scared. Fresh Prince, but yo, my city ain't no Bel Air.
When you hear a lot, when a lot of people, I don't want to say all, but when a lot of people hear about Newark, New Jersey, they always think about the bad, and they don't really see the good that comes out of the city. So it's like anytime someone's doing good, our city jumps on that bandwagon and try to follow guys, and that is a part of my motivation. I'm trying to do this for my city and the people that's in it, because I want to be a beacon of light for my city.
If I got a call, I'm gonna make it to the end,
and if I make it to happen, to make money, there's a lot that I want to do for my city. So, I grew up in Newark, been there my whole life, 23 years. So, I have a kind of bond with that city that just doesn't, end.
Them jobs out there ain't trying to pay. I pray, granted, 9 to 5 is how you survive. I ain't trying to survive. I'm trying to throw my mama in rise.